All right, she's a home cook who believes that food should not only be yummy, but also artful. Today, she's sharing a recipe that she loves and will bring the love for your Valentine's Day. We call her Chef Nanny Bubby. Thank you for joining us.
Well, I'm very excited to be here at long last.
That's not your real name, though.
No, my real name is Marla, but this is a name that was given to me by my granddaughter, Nanny Bubby.
Yes.
But the name Chef Nanny Bubby, of which I'm no chef, right? Just that home cook would not fit on an apron.
Right, yes.
But this was given to me by our beloved Sherry Quillen.
We both know her. It's so fun. Now, tell me about cooking. We're making something very French here, which scares people, but you're saying anyone can do it.
They can. But what I want to share with you first is just a nugget before we actually get cooking, which will make anything that you make more delicious.
All right, what's that?
That is this. We're cooking for Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day is all about love. Mm-hmm. And the secret to any cooking is that if you put love, your own love, into the recipe, it will always taste better. So today, I'm going to show you, and you can show your boyfriend, because I know he does most of the cooking, how to put love into a recipe.
So what are we making?
So we're making a curlicrème.
Curlicrème.
Yes, there you go. You say it better than I did.
So I saw you mixing this up before the commercial break.
Right.
What's in it?
Cream cheese, 12 ounces of cream cheese, 2.5 cups of cream, and powdered sugar.
The thing is
one trick, you really want your cream cheese to be warm.
Okay.
If not, you'll hate it.
And I know I got to add some zest, citrus zest to it, right?
Here you go. Do you want to love what you're doing? Smell that. Is that amazing? There you go.
Yes, it smells so good.
After you get a half teaspoon of that zest in, which you just did, let's add 2 teaspoons of vanilla.
Okay.
Now, smell that vanilla. Is
that
amazing?
That's the good stuff. That's the good stuff.
And here's the thing. If you're cooking with children, letting a 2-year-old smell vanilla for the first time is absolutely amazing. And that love from that little one goes in.
But you don't mess around. You have real vanilla here.
So
that's what gives it that black speck in there.
I'm going to take a picture of that vanilla bean there. So here we go. This vanilla bean, you scrape these vanilla seeds out, which I've done better than I'm doing here right now.
Of course. It's TV, right?
Right, but smell that.
Can you love this?
Yes. I love vanilla beans.
And then you mix that all up. She has all the recipes on her Instagram and on her Facebook. So
we're
it's at Chef Nanny Bubby if you are interested.
Once we're done, we're going to throw it into a curlicrème pan. This you can get on Amazon.
It's got holes in it.
Yes, it's got holes because it drips and drains, and you want to make sure that it continues to drip and drain.
Okay.
If you don't want to buy it on Amazon, you can use a sieve. The most important thing you need to do is put that sieve into a bowl where it can drain out for 24 hours with this.
Okay.
So with that, we're going to move over here. We're going to make the sauce
with
Grand
Marnier.
Whoops. Let me turn this.
There we go.
2 tablespoons of Grand Marnier.
Okay.
Put that in there.
What's in here already?
We've got water, sugar, raspberries, and there you go. You got it all done. There you go.
All right. That's yummy.
Okay. And
strawberry jam.
Yes, seedless jam also goes in there. Thank you very much for that. So here we go. We've got, I'm going to have you put,
the extra strawberries or the raspberries.
The raspberries on here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, get that on there.
So this is what the finished product is after you put it in that, and it stays in the refrigerator for what, 24 hours?
24 hours before you take it out of the curlicrème
pan. Okay, and then some on top.
Throw it on
with
top.
With lots of love, baby.
Now, the children can also do that because they can just throw those raspberries
on. If I can do it, children can do it.
Smell that.
Ooh, is that mint?
That's mint.
Oh,
so stick that in. You can do that. Now,
here's
the great thing that a child can do.
Yes.
You ready for this? This, you have to refrigerate for at least an hour.
Okay.
This is by the magic of television done.
Yes.
Any child, you or me or them, can sprinkle that. They can whack it onto the plate.
Yes, that
is full of love. And have so much fun, and it's full of love.
Thank you for sharing your recipe with
me.
I appreciate it. Thank you. Happy Valentine's Day to you.
Thank you for having
me. You can learn more about Chef Nanny Bubby and get some recipe inspiration. You can go to chefnannybubby.com. JC over